also went to greet the everyone of you and welcome all of you for this evening worship. Your power pack program, as we call it. And a special word of welcome to the youngsters from CSX St. James Church, Ainam. Let us pray. Loving Heavenly Father, we thank Thee and praise Thee, O Lord, for this evening. We thank Thee because You sent Your Son, our Lord Jesus, into this world to be the Savior of the world. We thank Thee for our Lord Jesus, who as a young man moved around and proclaimed the good news of the kingdom of God. Lord, we thank Thee for this death and resurrection through which we get our salvation and the eternal life. He is the solid rock of our faith. Lord, on this rock, our faith is built up, so we thank Thee and praise Thee, O Lord. We thank Thee for the Holy Spirit of God, who guides us into all truth, and who leads us and guides us in everyday Christian life. We now surrender and commit this entire evening program to Thy loving hands. Take care of us, Lord. Lead us and bless all the youngsters who are going to perform, sing praises unto Thy name, and bless each and every one of us who are gathered here. Let this be a special evening for every one of us. We give all glory and honor to You. We very specially commit the preacher into Thy loving hands. Use him mightily this evening. We ask all these prayers in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
they have met me. It's going to take us back a little bit to Sunday school, and we're going to sing some of our Sunday school favorites. The first song, of course, we didn't include it over there because we thought we'd all know it. And it's a very famous chorus that we sing in Sunday school, The Wise Men. Can you complete it, please? Wonderful. So we're just going to start with that chorus, and then we're going into these choruses. It's a medley. So I request you all to clap along and sing with us, because all of you know the songs, and even if you know the actions, you're welcome.
Thank you.
guests on stage, the Youth Fellowship from St. James Church. Thank you so much for accepting our invitation and, you know, being here today. We request you to come.